Hello everyone! Today, I'm gonna show you a game of ARAM that I played today. Yeah, it was actually today. It's not so weird, but it's just not normal, and it is definitely the weirdest game that I have ever experienced in League of Legends. And I have over, I don't know, 2000 games? I don't know. But yeah, it is really weird. It's nothing special happened, but it's just that we were losing, then we're winning, then we're losing again, we're winning again. It just doesn't make any sense. But it is a really intense game too. I'm playing Heimerdinger. As you can see, I'm not the best player of Heimerdinger ever. This is actually my 7th time playing him. But we did well, I guess. It is a fun game, it is really interesting, and I don't know, I guess it is worth a video, but you be the judge, I don't know. No one was talking through the whole game. No one said a word. I tried to communicate a little, but nah, they didn't even ping. Not a one time. Kog'Maw was the only one that said GG at the end, and that's about it. I felt like I was playing with bots, but they were actually quite good. They were really good. So, shout out to them. I really hope you'll enjoy this, and if you do, please let me know, because I really love reading your feedback and all that stuff. So, I hope that, yeah, you'll enjoy this. And if you have any suggestions, what can I do, what can I play, what can I don't know, record, just let me know. Please let me know, I will definitely do it. Without further ado, enjoy the rest of the video, and I hope you'll have an amazing rest of the day, and I'll see you in another video. Bye! here are the final results and some charts. As you can see, we were actually leading them in goal, which is quite odd, but we were leading them in CS, I guess, I don't know, but we were final build anyway, so who cares about that? And yeah, as you can see, I did pretty good with Heimer, and I don't know really how to play him, but who cares, right? It's ARAM. Anyways, I want you to tell me, did you find this game a little bit odd and weird? I did, I really did, but I'm sorry if you didn't, and that means you're probably cringing right now, but I don't know, I just thought it is weird. Because I have never experienced that, and I'm playing this game for like 6 years, and I don't know. Anyways, I want you to tell me, what was your weirdest moment in League of Legends? I would love to hear you out, and yeah, read the stuff you guys say. Anyways, with all that said, I think this is the part where I end this video, so yeah, I want you to have an amazing rest of the day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!